We said in Paris that the ultimate test of ability in a car is how quickly.
We were testing the car at Dunsfold. That's the Top Gear test. Some of the most advanced into track mode, where rear wing deploys, standing performance,